Game to begin shortly.
I wish I had that voice, or I could make it, because...
Cindy C. Cindy with a C. Kevin with a C. Wait.
Seven.
Wait.
I changed to sexy, smug Kevin.
No.
No. That's all of them. Way.
Is that the one? He has a jacket, right?
Skip. He has an ugly jacket.
Oh, he had a jacket anyway, so... I think you played with him before.
I did.
Let's so go.
Don't say jacket in that context.
All right.
Remember to grab the pistol and the suitcase over here, on right your guys' there. Starting yeah. point.
Yep, got it. Oh. Okay.
You look like an extra from Deadly Premonition.
Thanks, I am.
Have you met my flies?
Subway clean.
All right. This time, I am going to be conservative with my machine gun ammo, and I'm going to take one of the assault rifles. However, let's prioritize getting the other assault rifle. There should be a gun, I think, over here.
Unless there isn't. Oh, yep, here we go. Doctor Pistolero. Remember to grab that cipher and to solve it.
Where is it? Where's the cipher?
It's on the other platform.
Okay, grab this. Yeah, make sure you guys grab the cipher note so that you can solve the puzzle.
Andrew found it the first time.
Hey, are you grabbing the shooting display up here?
Oh, Colonel? The cipher is different this time.
Yeah,
it is.
You'll have to solve it no matter what.
Okay, go ahead and grab that healing spray up there.
Will do.
I'm kiting a zombie around. Don't come near me. All right, now we can run downstairs.
I have healing items for days, what I do.
Nice.
Let's see. Now I gotta remember how any of this started. Oh, map. We need to get the employee key?
Yep.
Yeah, we need the employee key.
I was just wondering, for this part of the level, training. I was just wandering around and not knowing what anyone was doing.
So yeah, if we get on the train, then we'll be able to get the employee key.
I am on the train.
Oh, wait, I might be. Oh, no, I am. Okay.
Also, everyone, leave items where they spawn if you don't need them.
Even healing items?
I would say, well, like healing items you can pick up, whatever, that's fine. I'm more saying like things like ammo, where it would be nice to be able to come grab it during the boss fight on this train. Like, don't pick up the ammo if you don't need it.
Mm-hmm.
Did you pick up the key?
I did not pick up the key. I picked up the,
I didn't pick up.
I just got the key. I'll go open the door and then put the key down.
Okay. I guess I don't need those yet. I'm going to leave the handgun ammo where it is.
I'm unlocking the door up the stairs.
Oh, it's not magnum rounds anymore here. It's handgun rounds in the men's bathroom, which means that the women's bathroom might have something. So this
the women's bathroom has a cutscene with the big tick.
The big tick.
Oh, no, that's West Concourse.
The bigly tickly.
Yes.
I'm talking the east.
Zombies.
You found them. Ow.
Oh, hey, you did the recovery thing. Hey, it's the doors I never had a chance to find. They were taunting me on the map. The staff
restrooms.
When you
unlock one door, all of them unlock, right?
Yes.
Yep.
It did seem like the whole floor magically unlocked, yeah.
And then even characters who don't have the key just open the door.
Yeah, because I entered from the opposite
side of the... Unauthorized personnel is locked. Fuck. Okay.
It's because the door hasn't been opened yet.
Okay.
Card is the combination to the break room. I will go get that and I'll open the fuse room.
The combination is the word card?
Card, yep.
I'm in the platform now, finally. Oh.
Employee this area key. And me, like so you already went in this bathroom? Oh, that, yeah, okay. We need to set up a card game or something. Was it some kind of Suicide Squad?
Oh god, wow. Zombies running at me.
The audacity.
Oh, there's zombies in the platform. This is bad times. There's quite a lot of them. I'm gonna wait for a shotgun man to show up.
Wow. Oh. The break room had the basement key, right?
Yep, the B2F key. That's where I'm going. I just had to get out of the way of a zombie.
Okay. I was gonna say I'm grabbing that now.
So no need for me to grab any of the keys.
No.
Subway cap. It's mine, thank you.
I got the card. I got the combination open, I mean.
Oh, B2F is locked. Oh shit.
Oh, newspaper. Yes.
Andrew, if you could come over here and first off, read that newspaper really quick so it stays in your files, and then
all right,
shotgun rounds, yep. And now come over here. No, you don't use it. You go into you press start and then go to file.
Daily raccoon. Okay, ready.
Okay, come over here, grab this key, and we're gonna go do what we did before where we opened that room up.
The B2F?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll just wait here.
I got the B2F key. Let's go. Sorry, yeah, the map's still a little wonky to me. I kind of feel like I'm in the right spot, but
I just don't know what happened in the first like half an hour of our playthrough last time.
Yeah,
I was just exploring
towards where that W is on the map, so it's right over here.
The whole thing, the whole time, things were just mysteriously already open.
I think it's right here.
Okay, so doors unlocked. Coming in.
Look at these hip cuts I got.
Basically, you're telling me not to go into the women's bathroom.
Yeah, you don't have to. Currently, Colonel, we are all the way at the end of the hall in the stairwell. It is, if you look at your map in the hallway, it's where the W is. Like
my guy has vagina bones for days.
Vagina bones. Wouldn't those be dick bones?
No, it's a reference.
Remember Tokyo Mirage Sessions controversy?
Yeah.
They took little lines out of her waist, and they're like, they removed her vagina bones! Gamers be normal about anything challenge.
Or
it is, disappointing.
Oh, yep, that's life. Nope. Okay. Normal netcode.
Alright, one of us, I'm gonna go down the water hallway like before.
Okay, I'm in the emergency power room. Do you want me to turn it on or off?
Leave it as is currently.
I'm gonna grab one of the
off
valves.
So we can be in. Are you already in the water?
I'm out of the water now. Turn off the valve. Or turn off the electric. Or turn on the electricity, I mean.
Okay, turn on the electricity. 1 second.
Why turn it on?
Wait, no, we need a valve. Sorry, not the.
I have the valve.
You need electricity off, then you go. You pick up a valve and go through the water, and you go into the pipe room and turn off that pipe.
What I was trying to do down there was clear out any zombies that there might have been.
Okay, I am currently going down to the water now, and I am going to do the pipe.
Do it. Okay. Run past. I got.
And then we come back later with the tape. Where was the tape from?
That room that the storage room that we unlocked.
So the one right upstairs.
Going to the pump room.
Which we got from the breaker.
Oh no, fuck, I fell over, I think.
Oh, you can flush the toilet. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck? The game ate my healing item. I need help. I'm dying.
Oh no, where are you?
Where?
Back up where Andrew walked from, like the
I'm coming.
We talked about using the names of the place.
I know, I'm literally in a room called hallway though. B2F passage, not helpful.
Yeah, I know where you are, I know where you are. I'm coming.
It ate my fucking healing item. Oh,
well, there's
my
a bunch
God.
Of healing items in this room.
I'm so irritated.
I think there's like a red and a green in there.
Okay.
Did you get him?
Yeah,
he's good. He's good. He's clear.
Oh, okay.
Did you?
Sorry, I was still making my way over. There's a healing thing right there too.
Yeah, well, that's what I was trying. I tried to use an item right next to that, and then it was like, nope, sorry.
Okay. Ah! Sorry, I didn't do the pipe yet because I was I ran back as soon as you said he was down.
Yeah, it's okay.
So you'll do the pipe, and then I guess Toaster will turn the power on.
Yep, I'll turn the power on.
And then I'll get to the breaker room.
I'm about to do the valve now.
Okay, there is not a green in this room, so I need the green herb that's out there, but it might be too dangerous for me to,
I got healing items. Don't worry about it.
I have healing items as well if you need them.
I'm gonna bring a healing spray for you.
Oh, that would be great. Thank you. If someone
there's a spray in here, so.
Oh, there's a, okay, cool.
Yeah, there's a spray in the pump.
Okay, so the water's gone. I need to get to the break room. The breaker room.
Oh, it despawned the zombie that was right by me.
There are so many herbs in these hallways. Okay.
There are.
So, the breaker
room. Fuck. Oh no, it didn't spawn.
There's just suddenly a zombie in here somehow? Like, the water cleared him?
He was hiding.
He's like, oh, finally.
You woke him up, like,
really
like,
good
like
hiding
flushing
job.
The water
out. Oh my
god,
and he just came through the door with me? Okay. Sorry, I didn't grab the silly headpiece yet.
That's fine.
It's not silly, it's
the
thematic.
Silly headpiece? Oh, that thing.
Yeah. Where are you at right now?
I am in the room with the breaker.
Okay.
The breaker room.
Coming in
or the
now.
Emergency power room, I should say.
Yeah, the emergency
I was
going to
say,
room.
The breaker room's up here somewhere.
Okay.
I need That's to remember hilarious. Which door
there
is the breaker room again.
Careful, there are zombies coming after me.
They despawn if no one's in the hallway.
Okay.
Assault right, hold that for me for a second.
Okay, I found an assault rifle. You made a blue and a red.
Yeah.
Hey, you!
So who is going to have the assault rifle?
Oh. I have one of them. Keith will have, or someone else will have another. Thank all right, you.
So,
all right. Let's go get the head. And I guess, did you need another valve, Keith, after you repaired the thing?
I have a valve.
The same
on
valve.
Me.
It's just the weirdness that it doesn't stay there. It goes back in your inventory.
Oh, okay. Right, yeah. Then someone hold on to a valve.
Turn the power on.
Oh, yeah. Turn the power on.
Oh, then, right. I forgot the power. Sorry.
I'm in the breaker room, so I'm ready to do the thingy. And then we'll be really set.
Oh, okay. So then,
so
I'm
then
going
I'll turn the power
on now.
And then now the door at the top of the stairs will be open, which was important for some reason. I forget why.
Power's on.
2, 4. There you go. Easy.
So many zombies.
I'm about to get zomboed.
Did you get the headpiece tester?
Okay. So the breaker
no,
is
I did not.
The breaker
me,
is brokered.
Hold on.
I'm grabbing it right now.
You're grabbing it? Okay, cool.
Yep.
So now electricity is completely taken care of. So the next goal is to get the tape to put on that pipe and then turn
room,
and then turn the water back on.
Okay. I'm going into the
and
stairwell
then we're
now.
We're pretty much done with these tunnels.
We need to put the head on the train before the next before the train will spawn. So
I'm bringing the head over now.
Tell me something. The access to the last boss
okay,
is
the
through
tape.
The train that we find at the beginning of the game, right?
Here, let's push
this
thing.
Same area.
No.
Oopsie.
It's on the same area.
No, it's not the same area.
It is the same area.
You
so
get
you
on,
go,
you get
go
on the
onto
tracks.
The tracks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because that way I can drop healing items that I found. In
what
there.
Was up there?
This was the
rifle. Assault rifle. Yeah, grab that.
Oh, this is the place where I die.
Here it comes.
Handgun
it is,
magazine. I don't need that. There is a. Is there a burst gun in here or something? I can't remember.
Recovery medicine.
Handgun ammo.
So the recovery medicine is better.
Can I have your handgun ammo? Oh wait, no, you have a handgun. You need that, I guess.
I have too many things. Wait. This was another shotgun? No.
Oh, I have the combination. I can enter the combination now. Is it?
Right, I'm gonna go repair the pipe.
I guess. Yeah, you can do that if you want to.
That
yeah,
sucks.
Go ahead.
The thing on top of the thing was just another shotgun.
You.
It wasn't an assault rifle.
The problem is there's zombies here and they will murder me, so I'm not gonna do that.
Okay.
I'm heading downstairs with the tape.
The inside of the train cart, is it safe?
Yeah. But the inside of the train car doesn't actually go anywhere, I don't think. It's just that one room. So if you go in there, you should be fine, but there's nothing you can
do. No, I mean as in, you know, to
study just to do the puzzle? Yeah. Should be fine. Keith, did you get the tape?
Yes. Okay. I'm heading down to the pipe.
Andrew, where are you right now?
Oh, there's explosives?
I'm going to the platform and going to try and put the headpiece on, if I can. I don't know exactly what the material was needed to be read to do that.
Just the thing saying to do it.
Yeah, it's in the control room, I think, maybe?
Okay, I'm in the control may room have not, right now. I may have not read that then.
Okay, pipe might be a problem.
Okay, cutscene starting.
Good.
I'm great. So sorry, I just unleashed the ticks.
Nope, that's fine.
You've awoken the hive!
So... yeah, they're going to be everywhere in those hallways.
I hope the guys by me
despawned. The zombies go away.
Oh, that's good. That's good, because that means they don't go into the control room.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I'm so covered in zombies.
I can't figure this out. Okay.
Keith, where are you?
I'm in the pipe room. There's so many... Oh, there's more!
I'm coming.
Stop! Why are they all spawning at once?
Okay. Where's the control room at?
That is in the hallway with, like, it's the beginning, the very first hallway we go into, the employee.
Yeah, yeah, Jesus. What room is it? It's control room, where is, okay, no, I know where it is. I know where it is.
Okay, they're all dead. I need to find a valve.
All right.
118.
Oh my god.
There it is.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Woo. Oh, a magnet.
All right. Now I'm in the control room. Got to read the piece of document. Then I can go.
I got it. I got
it. Okay, now I need to go back for a valve.
So it's 1812. I'm going to type it in.
1812? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, if Andrew's in the control room.
Yeah, I'm here as well.
There are so many cutscenes happening now from stuff.
Keith, you no longer need my help, right?
No, unless there's a billion zombies here or something. Okay, I'm good. I used up my shotgun ammo, but they're dead.
There's that other shotgun is back in that room, so you can go grab it.
So where do you put the code?
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it's in the safe.
So
right
many,
there.
So okay, many steps so are happening in parallel across the map that just a cutscene fires off every 30 seconds.
Yeah, there's a comically large amount of things happening.
Wait,
oh,
have you?
Here it goes.
Have
okay.
You've used the valve, right?
I've used the tape. I'm getting a valve to come back and use it.
Okay.
There's no valve nearby. I have to go back to the room they're from.
Yep.
Oh shit, the ground becomes toxic
now. Don't forget,
press
start.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
And then once I use the valve, the sprinklers will be on, so none of us will even experience the smoke room this time.
Yep. There will be no smoke. It's fine.
Okay, so don't go downstairs. All right.
Yeah, don't go in there until I use the valve, because that'll turn the sprinklers on, and then there won't be a fire anymore. Oh, cool, the valve room has ticks in it now.
Combination correct.
Where is the valve room?
It's just recovery
medicine.
It's
downstairs.
Okay.
What's recovery medicine for?
Are you in
the
valve room, Keith?
Keith is not. Keith is in
recovery medicine is less. It's like a stackable first aid spray. It's really powerful.
Yeah.
So what is recovery medicine base? Oh, it's for crafting.
So Keith is already in there?
Keith is going to the room that he's going to the pump room. He's going to the room where he needs to use the
valve. Just grabbed a valve from the valve room, and now I'm running back to the broken pipe room to turn the water back on.
Okay, so that's where you are. All right,
Because of just the bizarre fact that when you put a valve in that thing, it doesn't just stay. It goes back in your inventory,
Andrew,
and you walk away with it.
If you want, there's a
it's
shotgun.
Very annoying.
Where's that shotgun at? I will
in the storage
take that.
Room.
This
room.
Okay,
right
here comes sprinklers.
Okay.
Oh, the ticks!
Oh, okay. Pressing start.
Yep.
Yes. So now the fire's out. So now we have access to so now we grab the second piece from the wreckage of that train, and that'll start the boss fight. We're already there.
Yep. Yep.
So whatever ammo and guns you want, I guess.
I am loaded to my teeth.
I'm not exactly set up because I've been holding a bunch of key
items.
Which
room are you in? Are you in the hallway, the employee passage?
Wait, I don't want repair tape.
Are you talking to Colonel?
I am talking to Colonel.
I mean the platform.
Oh, you're in the platform. Okay.
Yeah. Things are bad down here. There's a huge monster.
I'm going back to see if that one door is open in the valve room, because I think we've never gone in there before.
It's a shortcut to the ventilation tower, which is on the other side of the platform.
Ah, I was hoping it'd be like...
not important. We should just go to the boss.
Yeah, I just want to
loot. So is this big tick the boss? This big tick is not the boss.
No.
The
big tick is just a slightly powered up regular tick.
Oh, this sucks. Get off of my bod.
Should we shoot it, or is it pointless?
Fuck. I mean, okay.
We can kill it if it's giving you trouble.
Oh, fuck.
No, I think it's fine. Don't get it yourself in trouble.
I'm not.
It's roly-poly.
So here's how we get down into the boss areas. We just go down here. Mm-hmm. And then
I was a victim of the big suck.
But I'm going to go the other...
Okay, I'm poisoned.
I'm going to put the one
I have red
on.
Health and poison status.
Okay, I have a thing
have
for you.
Healing
I have zero items.
Okay. I have healing items. Where are you right now?
I am in the water tunnel.
Oh, I don't know the way there.
Okay, I'm coming to you right now.
I'll follow you. The poison will
where are
you
in
out,
the water?
So...
there's a red herb.
Keith, where are you in the water?
I'm not in the water. I'm in the tunnel. I'm on that floor. I'm by the yellow door
you're
entrance
on that
right
floor,
now.
But where?
I'm by the entrance.
Okay.
In fact, I'm gonna go to the stairwell because I hear zombies.
Yeah, stairwell's a good idea.
I don't think zombies can be. Oh, but there will be ticks here now, won't there?
Yeah, I got two full healing items for you.
Who can interact with the train, Andrew? That was you, right?
Yeah, I did interact with it. Okay.
Where's Keith,
okay.
Andrew?
I'm on
the stairwell.
Platform. I am going.
No, okay.
To...
yeah.
I'm gonna go into the train really quickly. I'm gonna put the sigil that we need is on the train.
Okay, I'm coming to you right now.
Oh, I'm gonna get killed because Andrew's not telling me where to go.
No, keep going. Just go straight.
No,
go straight
I lost
to that
you,
big
man.
Blue door.
I lost
Bro,
you.
Where are you? Oh my god!
I'm going
you went down
I'm
the right hallway.
To...
no,
yeah,
no,
you,
go back down the hallway.
I don't know. I've never been in that place.
Oh god.
Okay, hold on.
Okay. Okay, no, I fucked up. I'm gonna go back. I'm leaving the stairwell. There's a tick here.
It's, so Colonel, on the map, you should be able to see... it doesn't show me the stupid inside of that area.
No, just go to where
yeah,
Keith is.
He's the only one that can interact with the train, so he has to be here.
Yeah. I need to be here.
I mean, currently the West Concourse looking at a door.
You should be looking at a door that looks dark blue. It's like a blue door. Go through the blue door.
But then
go
there's
that blue door.
Inside.
Yeah, so
that's fine. You're gonna have to go through them. Keith is down past enemies.
But there's so many doors in that area.
I'll try
all the doors.
Fuck you. Okay.
I'll help.
The stairwell has a big tick in it now.
Come on.
The train's been disconnected. I'm going up to the stairwell. Are you still? Do you still need help?
We're
Keith?
All here.
Yes, I am still dying of poison, and now the stairwell has a big tick in it because I tried to make it through and I couldn't.
It's okay.
Make it.
I will. I will help.
I cannot deal with ticks.
I have a big backpack.
I have to use my assault rifle on here because. Go. You don't need to go through all these doors, Colonel. Just follow. Just go all the way here.
No, I had to because I had a tick in my back.
Oh, that's good. That's a good way to despawn them, yes. And then go all the way over here to this exit at the very end of the hallway. Oh, wrong side. Right over
no,
here.
Yeah. Other way.
Anyway, I have Keith. I can help him here because I have like a poison cure. So
I have a poison cure. I completely lost you.
We're just at the end of the hallway. Like
through the blue door.
I do not see you. I've never seen a blue door in my entire life.
Oh my gosh. We were both there before.
You just turned back and disappeared.
Okay, Colonel, I'm gonna walk you here.
Okay, I'm in the East Concourse.
I'm gonna die of poison because Colonel's
why are you in the East Concourse? Go back to the other passage.
That's the end of the hallway. Like, what?
No, that's the entrance of the hallway. Why did you go there? Hi, walk forward.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Hold on. Sorry, there's like a giant tick blocking the fucking door. Hi. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Bro.
There is a giant tick in the stairwell.
Oh my god, I'm fucking downed because this fucking tick is in the stairwell.
I will help you.
God,
I will kill the tick.
Fucking damn it.
Come all the way down.
I sprayed myself. I'm going down there right now. Just okay. Jesus fucking Christ.
I will all kill right. The tick. We are not going to have an assault rifle for this fight.
Okay, hello, Keith. Here you go. You need a fucking poison cure.
You look well.
All right.
Oh no.
Okay, this is the stick.
Here
is
you
dead.
Go. Here's a poison cure. Just eat right. That.
I have to
let
use
me
my,
heal myself.
My mega heal.
Nah,
now
I'm just regular
and
danger.
I don't even have a handgun to use.
How did this
okay,
go so
okay, here
bad?
You go.
There
Keith,
you go.
I got take this.
Full heal.
Okay.
How did this go so bad?
Okay, anyways. So the train is unlocked. All we need to do is push the train to go and we are set.
Someone give me one of their spare guns because I do not have a gun other than my assault rifle with 8 bullets.
Yeah, I don't have ammo for any of my guns.
I have we'll just go. I have a lot of ammo.
Oh god, tick's coming out of the wall.
Yeah. I have a lot of ammo. I've been stocking up on ammo for days.
And there are guns in that room, but I just don't know how much better off we are currently than we were then. I guess there's ammo on the train. But I would preferably like a handgun because
I only have one. Does anybody else have one?
Let's see.
I have a handgun. But it's empty.
Yeah. I have got a handgun. I'm going to
I have I have ammo. I just need a handgun. But reminder,
then I'm gonna
I
give
do
you my
I do more damage with a handgun than most characters do with their weapons. So it's very useful for me to have guns. Thank
I
you.
Have handgun rounds.
Oh, perfect.
There you go.
How do you restart the fucking train?
Oh, I don't have a handgun. Someone give me the handgun, though.
I don't have a handgun that
it's
I can
empty.
Give.
We
come to the control room?
Base.
To the control room? Okay.
Yeah.
If I can find a lighter, I can make pesticide spray.
Oh, that would be nice.
I don't think I've seen one yet.
I think there's one on the train.
I started with a lighter at some point, but I don't know what I dropped.
Yeah,
where
there's
I dropped
a lighter
it.
On the. There's a lighter that, on the that, train. That, I think there's also least, a lighter. There's a lighter on the stairwell, by the way, too.
That'll at least be a form of supplementary ammo. Oh, there's a lighter on the stairwell.
Yeah, it's at the very top of the stairwell. The first thing on the stairwell.
Ow, dick.
You almost here, Toaster?
Yeah, I'm just finding my way down. Right here, isn't it?
There we go.
Should be the one.
No,
that says
combine,
tower on it.
Dick.
Yep, that's exactly what I needed.
Thank no, you. Not fucking.
You can drop I, so much. Mass,
ticks are exhausting.
Here we go.
They are.
But and also annoyingly, I cannot combine these items by just picking them up.
That's weird.
You can right, normally,
everyone
you can...
back out into this passage, except Colonel. Just stay wherever you are.
I'm going to take the hemostat with me because I need to get rid of this head.
You can combine herbs by picking
them
up.
Oh, this is the new head I thought that we needed.
There is already one inside the train, so I put both heads into the
oh, okay, thing. You did. Cool.
So
let's
that,
go.
Yeah, so that's already taken care of.
We
I
just need,
need
to, we just need
now
to reach
someone
the front
needs
of the train.
To go start the train and be sacrificed so that we can fight the boss.
There's a blood infusion pack in here.
Is it sacrificed?
The you just get kidnapped, that's all.
Yeah. I'm gonna go into the train right now.
Okay. You've been training for this moment.
Yeah, pretty much. All my life.
Okay. I'm all on right. A subway platform.
Avoid the ticks. Yeah.
I have a handgun, a revolver with 6 shots, and pesticides flame spray.
Perfect.
I have some weapons. Alright, boss fight begin-o.
Start the train.
Oh no, you're not hot kidnapped.
No, sorry.
It doesn't even teleport us to the boss fight, so everyone else has to run there.
Oh my god!
Alright, everybody
it's
else.
It's in the platform, right?
Yeah.
So I'm ready as well. Okay, I have 40.
Well, hurry up, because I have no ammo.
Oh,
actually,
good.
30 bullets. I have 30 bullets.
We should probably, whenever people leave to find ammo, there should probably be somebody who stays in the boss fight.
Stay in the room.
Just to make sure it's not resetting. There are so many giant ticks in this fucking train platform. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm almost at the boss fight.
Do we go down the platform? How do we get to the...
Oh, no,
do we go down the tracks?
That's what it is.
The east tunnel is down the train tracks, yes.
Okay, I'm going. Nope, east tunnel, there.
There we go.
Hello.
Oh no, the bees are the things. How do you get rid of bleed?
You need to
outlast it or use a hemostat.
What?
You outlast it or use a hemostat.
Oh, okay.
There's a hemostat where I am.
There's a hemostat in the boss chamber. Unless it moved.
Yeah, I have one. It's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot the boss.
Don't get too close or he'll melee. Oh god.
Oh.
Oh fuck, I got
it. Just dodged everything.
No, don't shoot the little guy. Waste of ammo.
Ow.
Oh, stop it.
Yeah, avoid the little guys. They will actually do a lot of damage to you. They can only chase so many people at once, so just that person run away. Oh god, melee's coming! I fucked up. I just ate all of that.
I need to heal myself at some point.
If you hug the far right wall, you're safe from the rolling guys.
Oh god.
Ah! I thought the center was safe.
No, yeah, they literally go through the pillars.
Because I was in the center before any.
Nope, next wave's coming.
Here come the bugs!
Okay, I'm out of ammo now. Oh, you guys need healing.
I used my healing.
Oh, he's gonna swing.
Yep, right side of the wall.
The one over here always turns.
Oh, that dodge! Man, these guys are Lucio level. Oh my god, such violence. That is a dodge.
Yay!
We did it!
30
that
minutes.
There's no way you could do it myself.
That was like 5 minutes.
Everyone survived and only took half an hour.
Run to the train! Just
go! Oh no!
Where's the train?
The train, opposite end.
Bro, this sounds like someone's just putting their hand over their mouth and talking.
The train is
waiting
in 30 seconds,
you better get there! Buzz, light in the rescue!
Alright, I can't run with one hand. Okay.
Help me! Help me!
Oh, fuck. Tick.
Save me!
Blocking the door. So annoying.
Oh, Andrew, you're on the other side.
That's fine. I got it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Toaster just fucking clicks it and leaves you. Go!
No, I was trying, just checking to see that we didn't need to.
We've got Jack Daniels here for our celebration. I never used any of my pesticide, I'm sad.
Oh.
I think we just stay here.
Oh. Hey!
I was so ready to use my flame spray, but I didn't run out of bullets in time. It was such a relief
to breathe freely again. What if it just instant kills the boss?
It's like the rocket launcher.
Good job, everybody.
Help me!
Yeah.
Got a little dicey good there job. For a second.
We did it.
It's fine. It's fine.
I spent 50% of that run waiting at the bottom of a stairwell. That's all. C. We got
our
a C.
Time wasn't,
we're bad at video
yeah,
games.
Wasn't the best, but
no, C is good.
That's okay.
It's better than B.
Someone in chat says, if you don't make the train before it departs, you get an alternative area and an ending.
Oh.
And all I gotta say is, fuck that.
It gives,
I am not
it,
playing
it
that level
It gives you the
longer.
Dead Rising post-game no. where you don't get on the helicopter.
Yeah, just no thank you. This is the correct ending. Thanks.